80% were probably done offline, maybe through ATM card, duplication or something like that. This also probably might be doing. Yes, no? He's still expecting something more. So now you're slowly getting into why did it happen? That's the next step. So once you know that these many transactions were reported to be fraud, you are supposed to analyze why.